back on Arc Survival Evolved Season 5, hosted by Natrato.net. You can always check them out. Link description down below. How's everyone doing? We are back on the second part stream. We have an Ellie. We have a GG Ellie. Ellie, hi.
Hi.
Hi. She waves sideways. So, how's everyone doing? Can I have, listen for a second?
Okay, ready? I'll wave to you. What? Not the birds.
You hear the fucking birds? Why is there birds at Blue Orby? It's like the one place you would not expect birds to be at Blue Orby. Maybe like Argies, but like Tweety little birds? You hear this, right? Am I going insane? You hear that? Why is there little birdies at Blue Orby? Anyways, we got an excitement stream today for you guys, second part. What we're gonna be doing is we need to grab everything from the boat and bring it up here. First thing of order of business. Oh, actually, you know what? I can stay here. All right, first order of business is that we need to go back down and grab the stuff. We're gonna get some wood, some stone, what else? Some other shit too.
The trikes.
Yes, we're gonna grab the trikes, the Ankies, the Dodex, and the sloth, and we're actually gonna go up this.
Yep, I overshot it.
yes, we're gonna grab lots of stuff. We're gonna move our way up here. No, I didn't die. I stayed alive.
How did I get up here the last time?
Is that an alpha scissor hand? Ellie, is an alpha scissor hand. It's only level 16. It's got 10,000 Tolpor, my fucking god. It's green too. Fuck that, we're not getting that. That's a lime-ass green mammoth. I'll tell you that much. Ew, Mike would like that. So how's everyone doing? Yeah. No, we already had fur armor. We had fur armor. Ellie made it.
Yeah.
Off camera.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we had it last stream. Where are you? Did you jump
off? I'm parachuting.
Okay.
Yep.
That's a yellow sloth. No, that's a calico. Never mind. I was looking at the one wrong thing. So yeah, we're gonna get our stuff from here. Our boat, we need to go up here and around, like so. We're gonna cross this part, and then we're gonna go up to there, and then we're gonna go up to Blue Orby. We're gonna farm all of Blue Orby, and then go wrap around and go to our base location, and start laying out a place so that stuff doesn't die for the next couple days. By the way, if you want to slow down, shoot a flare gun. If you accidentally unuse the thing, the parachute.
Okay.
Ethereum. 200 RG. Yes. Just a little bit faster, just so I can get down a little bit more. Oh, and Ellie, tell what you sold. You sold something.
Oh, yeah, I sold my Iguanodon. Well, one of my Iguanodons.
Alpha Calico? Level 80, by the way. Ooh, Slothy can get some nice buffs. Oh, look at that. I got an idea, Ellie. There's some scorpions over here. What we could do is unload everything, get my Sloth to get the bonus, and then we can go up there. Now, somehow we're going to have to get the sheep up there. We'll have to do that some other time. I'll have to grapple it, and we'll go up there like on a Speedy Gonzales thing. Alright, so I need to repair the flare gun because it's broke. Oh, yes! I got a blueprint for ascending fishing rod on a blue drop. Good shit, mates. There's an alpha penguin right there too? Oh, I didn't even see that. Well, we don't have the... What is it again? I forgot what it was. The tame it. Fuck. We can't tame it.
I know, or something.
Yeah, we can't tame it yet. It's a passive tame, so...
I see the boat!
Where's the Ellie? There's Ellie!
I'm so gonna die. Almost killed myself on the wings last time I tried to.
Come on, Ellie, you can do it! Fireworks!
Shoot her! Oh god, my ears! My ears! My ears have been raped! Fuck.
Sorry.
Whee!
There's an Ellie! And she's gonna die. What? Yep. Oh!
Nope, I survived. Haha, bitches.
Does that beacon have a loot list? I don't know, actually. Okay.
Okay, where's the minion?
Alright, so should we put everything on the ground first and then load everything up? Probably easier, so that way we know exactly what we're taking.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so let's put this down.
Piggy. We'll need to fill this up with meat.
Mm-hmm. We got plenty of stuff. Are we bringing the Sarko up or no?
Whoa.
What?
My grapple's bugged.
Yeah, hit C.
Oh god.
Yeah, it does. Oh, yeah, it said that sometimes.
That freaked me out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I was doing yesterday. When I took the picture, I was like, Ellie, I'm flying away. Oh, it needs wood. Oh, it needs. Oh, okay. Doesn't need that.
Take this one because I don't care if this dude dies. If I can ever get him off the fucking thing.
Yay, flare guns fixed. Okay.
Oh fuck, stop it, you stupid grapple.
The scorpion coming with us or no?
Yeah, we'll take the scorpion.
Pet the beaver. Pet the beaver. Oh, fuck. Okay, we gotta get the Dodex first. Hold on, Dodex, get it gone. Ride the sheep since it can climb really steep hills. Yeah, that's the problem though. If I ride that and I can climb up the hill, I can't. How am I supposed to get the trike or the other stuff up the hill? I gotta take this thing that can't climb hills, which would be the sloth. I'm definitely gonna be riding the sloth because it's the thing that does the most damage we have. Ellie's gonna probably be riding the Sarko, right?
Yep.
Cause that's probably the next thing that has damage. Alright, we can just line them up right here for now, so that way we can load them up. So, each trike's got about 1,000 weight. How much weight do you have? You have 552. I think the one thing... We gotta bring mostly everything. So, the beaver, Rudels, you can hold stone and wood. So actually, you know what? We can load you up.
Jesus
now.
Christ, my damn... The grapple, I swear.
Yeah, you know how I fixed it? Killing myself.
I don't want to do that.
I know. Cat's not here, so you can kill yourself. She's not here to keep track.
What am I gonna kill myself with? Really? Something around here.
You really
keep
asking
me
that question? Take your armor off.
Okay. There we go. Thank you. Really, you're gonna cannibalize my body?
Yep. Gotta feed it to the piggy. Now! Don't you dare tell her. And you DC'd!
I DC'd grabbing my stuff. What the fuck?
Well, now we gotta wait for her. It's okay. I'm gonna start unloading stuff anyway. So. Somehow we gotta get the sheepy to come with us too. So we have all this stuff. Gonna move the boat a little bit closer to the shore so that we can just throw the materials off. I think the boat would actually be pretty safe here. The abandoned base.
Until the boss spawns.
Until the boss spawns, Daddy. So what am I gonna get? Okay. Pineapple, you're coming with us. No pineapple butts.
Oh, God.
Yes, pineapple's coming with us. Come on, pineapple. Alright, so what we should have is... we should have Piggy following the Slothy, and then what should be following the Slothy is probably the Beaver, that way I can control that, and what should follow the Beaver is the two Dodex, and then what should follow each Dodex should be one of the Trikes, and yes, that's how it's gonna work. Ah, can't have two bases, so, we'll probably do, I don't know what we'll do. I don't think we're gonna have too many water dinos, to be honest. We did a lot of water shit last season. If we have any water dinos, it's probably just gonna be a couple things, and left at the Camellia, because to be honest, I don't know, Ellie, do you want any water things, really, this season, right?
No, not really. I've got my soccer, so.
Yeah. Yeah. No need. Underwater base? Could have an underwater base again. It's a lot of work, though. Okay, so change follow distance from highest. Oh, no. Okay, so here's our train so far. Man, this thing's driving me nuts. Mikey Q need to get rid of that shit. Man, if people want a convoy, here you go. Here's a fucking convoy. Oh, boy. Ha! That's a nice level direwolf over there. Shit.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. So I started lining up stuff. Right now we can just start loading them. So, let's see. We're going to take all the fiber except for a stack, yeah? So leave 10,000 in here. We'll take all the wood except for maybe 3,000 of it. What do you think? 100% taking all the wood. Or thatch. Well, yeah. Most of it except for 10,000. Load the dodix first, I guess, yeah?
So we're gonna load the beaver with wood.
Yes, okay. Yes, load the beaver with wood. Okay, get off of him. There we go. Now he's not following anyone. Grab some of this, grab some of these, this. Okay.
Right there.
I think we're gonna get this. Okay, there is. Wow, yeah, we can hold a lot of wood.
I know.
Anki's full. Okay, maybe two full. Maybe two full. Let me see. Yeah, that will work. Okay. Oil down there. Look at Fairy Alpha Calico. Alpha Penguin, too. Yeah? Next episode comes out tomorrow! It's pretty good. Pretty good shit. I can leave crystal down here, I think, yeah? And some metal, since we're gonna get lots of metal up there. But we can take the pelt, and we can take some, most of the hide. We're gonna leave this there, and we're gonna take some flint, that. Yeah, you like it? Yeah, it's a pretty good series. It's really good. We did a couple live streams. Not a fan of that one? Oh, why not? I love that one. It's amazing. I missed the wood. Should I put the thatch in there?
Okay. Yeah, just put thatch and stone in there, why not?
Horizon is probably pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Thanks for following, Dark Souls. Definitely not going when it's nighttime, by the way. Fucking no way in hell I'm going in the night.
Do you want me to leave some of the like these structures here? Or?
I put some stuff in the... Well, let's see. We need to make a garden wiggle up there, so might as well bring the crop plots, the large ones?
Yeah, bring the large ones.
Mm-hmm. And bring, maybe the preserving bin. Maybe the water barrel as well, so that when we use the kitchen sink, we just have...
And we've got the Echo RP sink.
Yeah, but isn't it...
No, that irrigates everything. You can attach pipes to that.
Okay. Oh, egg incubator. That's a shirt. Oh, and the large chest. That should be a thing. And maybe... Is there anything else? Maybe...
Okay, take some campfires.
Mm-hmm. I think that's it. So you forgot about Minion.
Okay, yep, I'm gonna get the blue drop. Fuck. Now I can't move.
Why? What was it?
74. I got 148 raw metal, 100 charcoal. Fuck, now I'm getting attacked. Yes. Dickhead, push me to my socket.
Which birds are we keeping here? Of yours?
I don't know. Demon and... Oh, no. I don't know.
Alright, guess we'll bring all of
them. Well, it depends where we're going to be spending most of our time.
Up on the cliff! That's where our base is! Okay.
Well, then we'll take all of them. Where's Angel? Angel, come here.
Make sure you put some wire in.
Yeah, I gotta. Angel's my highest level female. I want to try and keep her as safe as possible.
Okay, next is food. I gotta take all these eggs and stuff away. It's got all gotta go in the shrike.
No. I think you mean something about you don't look like boxes. So a house that looks like a penis one wouldn't look like a box, then, would it? Icy cold at the moment.
Yep, so am I.
Fuck, where'd it go? Can't see where it went. Yeah, I found it.
Oops. You just dropped the dodo eggs. And I don't know where they went.
Yeah, I lost a parcel that kind of just vanished. Fuck, now I can't move. Why do we grab more wood? I already have a ton of wood.
We're always gonna need more wood. Always more wood.
That track's full.
We have two tracks. Alright, now we just gotta wait for daytime, so let's set these guys up, I guess, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let's see. We got Sloth. We got Sloth and Piggy. Then we're gonna have Beaver. Where's the Beaver? You don't want anything to follow you, right? Do you want to just be able to move around and kill shit?
Preferably.
Okay. Alright, so here we have. We need a name for this Inky. I'm gonna do this. The next person that does the highest bits or cheers or whatever the fuck it's called can name it whatever you want. How's that? I wanna see what you guys will name it. So you have to beat 15, it looks like. Okay, this guy needs to just be a little bit lighter. Yeah, it was my King Q's base. They kinda got wrecked. Wait for daytime. Going to break of day.
Yeah, we're still going up the mountain.
Ah! Flare away! Oh, that works. On the wrong server. On my server, you can build everywhere.
Yep.
That's the beauty of being on my server.
No, we can build for now. We don't use no collision.
Nah, we don't use no collision. We build everything in vanilla. Only use no collision is for fillers. That's all I use it for. No need to build no collision. Alright, so here's our convoy. Oh, we need a picture of this. Hell yeah, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, what the fuck? Did you shoot me with that?
No.
Oh, it was just a really close. Convoy picture before everything dies.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot above the boat so that way I can get a nice little night picture. There we go. There's our convoy. We're leaving the raptor and the other thing. I think this is okay.
If you want.
Yeah, we can get him later. Okay. Okay, so I should change this guy to. I need him to not be in my butt. Yeah, there we go. Just high will be good. Alright, let's just double check we got everything. The sheep. What do with the sheep?
Where's the hole?
This is why you don't ride sheep. No, that's not a. That's normal, Barry. That's a normal bug in that cave. We'll have to come back for these guys. Somehow.
What those things here?
Huh?
Q's over here.
Oh, Q's over here.
Moving in here?
No, we're going up to Blue.
No, we're going up their mountain.
You want to come with us?
No, I have a shipload of materials I got to try and get back. Beware, along the edge of the mountain, we sighted several 800 RGs.
Which mountain? Well, when we
800.
Up,
which mountain? The Blue Obelisk one.
We were just there, as well as when we went up there earlier. It was nothing, so should be good.
Well, one just killed Gliz, so.
God.
They're probably left over from the boss.
That's some nice mutton. Shut up! Ain't gonna be nice mutton. We're waiting for day, so that way we can see everything.
Well, back to disassembling.
Mm-hmm. Don't forget there's a foundation over here next to our boat.
Oh, let me grab that now then.
Alright, back to what I was looking. Let me see if I have everything.
Even I'm not allowed to murder the sheep. He tells me off.
No, my sheepy! Get the stupid birds. Oh wait, we can come down here and quick bounce and get them.
Yeah, I could do that.
So yeah, Ellie's expansion was useless because we took everything off the boat. But you know what? That's fine because we can use the boat for more taming stuff.
Mhm. Still looks cool.
Mhm. And we have two mounts, which I'm probably gonna bring my bonnet up back down.
Yeah, I'd probably bring mine down because it's super fast. What I'll do is I'll follow behind and make sure nothing gets lost.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna go very slow. Alright, everything's passive. Let's go! Nothing's moving. Oh god. There we go. I might have to change it to medium, actually. Now that I think about it. Oh, shit. There we go. Ah, oh, fuck. Now he's on his fucking ass.
Thank you.
be nicer to have an alpha, but no alpha, so we're taking the train out downtown. Watch me fall or fail. There's Q's convoy that he's always wanted. Right there.
Look at the little Lystra. He's moving his butt. The Anki and the Lystra are falling behind.
I can see that. I'm gonna take some stuff off me. Make it a little faster. And the Lystra. He's gonna need some stuff off me. Okay. That's fine though. Now I can see what needs to, stuff, so Scorpion can have some stuff because he doesn't have anything. Lystro can actually put stuff on the Lystro. That was a bad idea. There we go. Now he's super fast. Let me see. I'm gonna take some one more thing of fiber off of you. I'm gonna put it on you. Got Deodons. What is that? Oh, there's a 200 Deodon. Shit. Okay. So, I think what we're gonna do first, Ellie, is let's go and kill shit. And we'll leave the convoy right here. Nothing should be happening.
What level is that sloth?
Versus RG. If I could fucking hit the fucker. Really? Wow, that hit.
There's a blue drop over there.
Piggies actually don't aggro slots. But, he'll aggro other stuff that we have. I think this is the 200. Yep. Could tame it, but we'll kill it for now. Get another try a little more. Alright, now stay here. I'm gonna just quickly grab the gang, alright? Shit, I need those arrows. Put those arrows back. Yeah. Alpha Rhino.
I thought that was a vanilla one.
No, it's level 16.
Where's the Alpha Rhino?
Come on, Pineapple!
Oh, right there.
Come on, Pineapple! Wow, Pineapple sucks at swimming. Yep, it's gonna be a long way up the mountain. I'm gonna change the Dodex to low. Oh shit. Good, and we'll change this guy to let me see. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Sorry. Too low. There we go. Put him on lowest. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah.
Pineapple's already on lowest.
Put him right in the front. I did not realize. Oh shit! You're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to break some of these rocks. It's gonna be fun. Good.
Yep. Come on, Pineapple. Look at him go. He's trying his hardest.
He's
moving. He's moving those little legs.
Breaking rocks. Trying. Yes, I know I should have like an ink or something in front. But to be honest, I'd rather just break him by hand so that way. God, I wish the sounds were a little bit better. It kind of sounds like I'm mushing like cereal or something.
Yeah, that's an idea. Grapple Pineapple.
Grapple it? I guess. All right, there's Pineapple.
Yeah, everything's kind of got stuck on a rhino. Because Trikes are idiots.
Yeah, because Trikes AI is kind of dumb. No, poor rhino will have to go.
There we go. What the fuck is Boom doing? It's the fucking Doty, that's what it is.
What's wrong with the Doty?
The Doty trying to follow. What's the Doty doing? Me, you stupid ass.
Oh, okay, I see what happened. So, Dodic got stuck in there. Okay. Pineapple's like, it's like a little disease. Kind of just all over the place. Alright, we good?
Mm-hmm.
Following.
So far.
Okay, this is where stuff's gonna get stuck. Because I didn't clear enough, but we'll see if it. Of actions.
The sheepy is stuck.
Yep. I'm gonna be right back. We got Utahraptor in front. Gonna might need your help.
I'm trying to save the damn sheep.
Sheep will be fine.
I can't exactly get up. Turn around. I'm coming. Where's the Utahraptor?
I killed him already. Like I said...
I'm on level 80.
Yeah, saw that. Like I said, sloth or OP. Slothy OP.
Level 80 female sloth.
I'm trying to think. Was it up a little ways first? Then we turned?
Yeah, we went up this way.
Okay, hold on. Oh, Piggy's coming after you. Wow, that's funny. Piggy go after a Sarko, but not a sloth. Interesting. So it was up to... Okay, yep, it was up to here. And then we moved over. Okay.
Yep, I'm clearing... I'm kind of clearing a path, sort of thing.
Hey, there was no rip! Alright? There's a red drop over there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is it worth it? Maybe.
No. No.
For you to get run over? No, just kidding.
Oh yeah, it's only over here.
Yeah, sloths are... Yeah. Sloths are really good. I really like sloths. Everyone thought it was crazily fucking crazy. that I was gonna, said sloths were gonna be really good. And that's why I made the video for it, because I was like, the sloths are gonna be amazing, and no one believed me.
Journeyman Twilight Saddle.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's actually really good. So, we're going to start a farm up, and we're not going to tame a horse here. If I tame a horse, it's going to be a very temporary horse, and I wouldn't care what level it is. If I want a really good horse, it's going to be going to Scorched Earth, because Scorched Earth, you can get up to 300. No, wait. What's the max level for an alpha horse? Still 300, right?
Yeah.
What does Sims mean that you're moving up there? Good?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The alpha one's bugged. So, it'll pretty much be a rework, basically. Oh fuck, I forgot the beaver can't right click yet. Man, fucking rhino, get off. Fuck off. It's a 128 rhino? My God. Probably would kick my fucking sloth's ass.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, it's a... Oh no, it's actually only a regular one. Oh no, there's the other one. Oh yeah, 104. Yeah. Alright, let me move these guys up a little bit so that way... Mm-hmm. Alright, I got rid of both of them. Alright, let me just double check, make sure there's nothing else up here. Oh boy, alright. I'm gonna move everyone up. Everyone good, right?
Yep.
Alright. Move everyone up and then I'll take the sloth only and clear everything out. Now remember, there's a Yuto Raptor up there and a bunch of fucking wolves and Daedon and shit, so. Alright, where's Pineapple?
Pineapple's dead back here. He's running through the mix.
Pineapple? Stay there. Alright, Ellie?
Mm-hmm.
Watch this. I'll be back. I'll call reinforcements if I need it. Just make sure no hard hits. Yep, we're gonna have to clear some of these rocks out. Come at me, bro! Come at me! Oh.
What's happening? We're convoying up the mountain to our new base location.
Yep. Come on, metal. Climb the metal. Yep, we're convoying up to Blue Orby. We're going up to Blue Glory. We're going up to Blue Orby. We're gonna mine everything and melt it all, and then we're gonna go to our new base. We're in the time that we're mining. I'm gonna bring stuff down and stuff, so that way, yeah, the new base. And everything.
Oh god, please no.
What?
They're asking if you're gonna yodel.
Yodel, eh?
Oh god.
No. Fuck am I gonna yodel for? I'm not a yodeler.
Pineapple's still straggling.
Yep. I'm gonna go take out the Carnos.
Do you want me to have Pineapple follow me?
No, it's fine. He's not gonna make it up here.
No, he will. Let's go, Pineapple. I got your buddy.
Oh, okay, so
at least I care.
32 Saber. Looks pretty good so far, guys.
You got this. You got this, little buddy. Come on. Flying Pineapple. Mm-hmm. I got you, buddy. Pineapple's like, he's like the only original dino we got left. He's the first tame. You gotta survive.
Yeah, he's gonna survive. Surprisingly, the first dino I have ever tamed that hasn't died yet.
Flying apple. Oh, we got some stuff stuck.
It's the scorpion with the birds, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll wait because there's stuff right here, so it might come down the mountain. So, I'm gonna just wait. Good thing about a sloth, if you need some water, just get some berries. Like this. Yeah. Wait, berries don't give you water anymore, do they?
I think it's the blue ones do, I think. Yeah, they do give you water. I was getting water.
Nope, my water's not going up at all.
Mm. I was getting water from eating the blue ones.
I'm eating blue ones. Nope. Water does not go up, apparently. It's only food with berries now. Huh, interesting. Okay.
No, the other thing that was tamed with pineapple was a parasaur. I shot that.
Yeah, she killed it. Okay, we got Saber incoming. Alright, what are you? Are you a deer? You're a direwolf, okay. Might get hairy.
What is it?
Wolves. It's pretty sad when you kill the alpha before you kill the other stuff. Oh, new alpha now. Check all the way up first before we continue, because the U2 Raptor was up here earlier. Which doesn't look like it's a thing anymore. I think. You guys see up here? Hold on. Oh, there's a blue rhino. Nope! Utahraptor's gone. Must have died. Alright, let the beginning of everything else come on. Sheepy, what are you doing? Oh god, this is where everything is gonna get stuck. I'm gonna go right here. Yep, everything is gonna get stuck. stuck right here.
Because it's Fizz language, guys. You should know this by now.
Listen, with me, I pronounce everything wrong. Just think I pronounce everything wrong and just, you know, agree with me. Be like, uh-huh. Why do I say Wavern? Or Wyvern? Which one do I say? Is it Wavern? No, I say Wavern. Or no.
You say Wavern.
Yeah. Oh. My game's fucking out. Oh, God. Good? Is everything with us?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I've got pineapple. Oh god, Dodi, don't go flying.
So stupid sometimes. Come back here.
And there we go. I've got him. I've got him blocked.
Oh my god. Look at this, guys. We've almost fucking made it to the top. What an accomplishment. Almost there to the tippity top. Oops. No, no. Stop healing. Stop. Thank you. We didn't even have to kill that much shit, did we?
No, it's pretty good.
It's pretty good. I feel like we're fucking crazy. What do you guys think? Oh, fuck. I can see the blue obby.
Fish, fish, fish.
Only took one day. Hey, thanks for following. Welcome, mate. Welcome. Ah, no! Shh, don't tell her. What's stuck? Anki? No, 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 Anki, what are you doing? What are you doing? What is he doing? Like, he's in the back, right? There's something else that goes behind him. No, okay.
No.
Uh-oh. Where's this scorpion? Ah, this is a scorpion. Hey, thank God dinosaurs and shit don't get, like, frostbitter, and, you know, because everything would have been pretty frostbitten. Hey, but you know what this means, guys? We can tame a wait, how do you say it again? Utahraptor? No, yeah.
Utahranus.
Utahranus. Talking about what Discord people are talking about sniping my sheep. Fucking assholes. Alright, we're good, because I already started moving. Oh god. Mike the Trike, fuck off! Mike the Trike!
I got a stucky scorpion. And we got a stuck Anki. I think he's back there. I've got the scorpion.
Where? Past right the here. Alligator?
Right here.
Oh. I missed it. I'll grab your alligator and have that. And pineapple. Can't forget about pineapple. You know, I feel... You know, I feel... 300 times better is living up here than living on the open seas with a fucking elite can just kill Ellie's creation of masterpiece. Okay, where's the ink?
I've got it.
Ink, you getting stuck here? Structures keep vanishing, pissing me off. Structure shouldn't. Dragon. Yeah, I feel still safer. Never got killed by the dragon before, so. Alright, we did it! Woohoo! We're at the top of Blue Obi! Alright, so now what we need to do... Okay... So, the next thing we need to do is... Mine and build a quick forge base here.
Yep.
Do you want to do that and I start farming?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay, and we can shear the sheepies too, so that way we can get some more wool, because we're definitely going to need to get some more wool. Also, you like the sheep's name? Believe! Because none of you believed in me getting it. Jerks. Don't worry, If anyone's been like, this is cheating! You're gonna block all the spawns! No, we're building. You don't even have to put walls, Ellie. You're just build.
Just, no, this is a hiding box for when it's really, really, really cold and we need to freaking heal.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's fine. We're not living here. We're stopping here for right now. We're gonna farm the entire blue orby. Well, as much as we can. And also, we're gonna mine it, and then we're gonna start bringing it down with the trikes and stuff. Where is Pineapple? Pineapple, you need to come over here, because when we start doing stuff, we need you for XP. Yes. Yo, Pineapple is there. And there was the other sheep. Sheepy. There's GG sheep. Oh man, I want an alpha sheep because there's a chance that I can find a level 1000 alpha sheep on Scorched Earth, and it'll be amazingly awesome because then I could use it for my mount to round around. Yeah, it would be shit though, still, but it'll be amazing. Alright, so let's put this here. Okay, let's see what we got to farm. We got pretty decent stuff to farm, actually. It's not gonna be too bad, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Now, we're gonna farm the obsidian, or we're gonna just leave that for now, since we don't really need it.
I'd farm it.
First thing is, I gotta empty the inky. By the way, whoever does, I'm gonna remind you, the other one that does next, what is it, cheer? That's what they're called? Cheers? Or yeah, the cheers. Next one that does top cheer, we'll name with the inky whatever you want. It just, nothing really sexual, please. That's it. Anything else would be perfectly fine for me. What do you want me to do with the Whoops. Oh, that was only 6. Time to farm some metal with a brand new inky. So, Aunt Ellie, what's the first node we should make? Probably a weight node, yeah?
Yep.
So, how many? God damn it. How many things do you think we need for a weight node? We have 3, right? But we can go back to the community hub and boat over there and get the stuff from there. The artifacts from that cave. Or, no, there's a cave down here we can use too. We'll have to figure out.
Yeah, but that's the cave that's here. It's only crouching space.
Yep.
So fuck that.
Everything, the season is over. Is that Explorer now? Or is that just ruins? Razor Ruins here. Oh, that doesn't make any sense. Boo. Well, the whole season. You slept through the whole season. Oh, God. Definitely gonna need an elf anky though. That's for sure. Oh, you used the metal foundations that I found?
Yep. I'm a stingy. If I don't have to build stuff, I won't build. Take it straight up to the forge.
Yep, I am. $700 metal. Aw, yeah. Kicking the ass and then that's it. Alright, where should I start putting other stone research? Probably in the Dodex, because I don't think the Dodex actually have anything.
They've just got a stone. I think they've got stone and a little bit of metal.
So I'll put the obsidian crystal in the stone. And flint. Man, does anyone remember how fucking bad the orbitals used to be walking up and down this big metal thing? Oh my god, such a pain in the ass. What? No, you're supposed to say that! No! You weren't supposed to say that. I didn't do it. It was her. I had to kill her for reasons unknown.
For reasons.
Okay, she was bugged and I had to kill her. Right? That's the truth. True. True. Amen. I plead the fifth. Yes.
Where's the other dirty?
Sapphire? Oh, right here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Phew. Had me worried.
Stupid frickin'. Mm-hmm. Actually, wait. What is it? Cheer, right? I keep thinking it's bitter cheer. Okay, there you go. Top cheer can name. Whoever top cheers can name it. Are you a morning Domino's kind of person? I don't like pizza, so the only pizza I like is bacon chicken ranch. And I don't say if I'm up at three, I'm gonna go to bed literally at three. Right? That's pretty much what happens. She goes to bed an hour later. And she lives in Australia. Ooh, exploring over here. Perfect. Da-da-da-da! Ooh, what is this one? What is that? It's like the... Huh, interesting. My goal this season is to get every explorer now. Creepy drawing. Probably, yeah, pretty much. Does anyone know what this fucking yellow XP is for? What is that for? Like, I thought it was for max XP, but it's not. So, like, what is it for? And, like, you know, this is, ready? That's for the XP boost. So, like, what is that little XP thing? I don't know. Does it mean it's leveling up? Why would you say that? Because it already, it's already leveling up.
Maybe it means it has levels to put into it?
No, because that means everything would have levels, and nothing is, has levels.
Well, over here, there's nothing that has little arrows.
That's double XP? Wait, so that means everything got double XP? No. That doesn't have double XP. The only thing that has double XP is this one right here. See? Top right? No, the second one. See, there's two. The plus one is XP. The second yellow one is, I don't know what that is. What is that? That was added like a couple patches ago. Or was it iron? Yeah. I don't fucking know. Wait, what? What do you mean more admin stuff? What happened?
Zin's joined Crimson Walls, so I've got to go to the community hub later and take back the house.
Oh. Why can't people just tell us? You have no idea. Did I use a golden egg? No, that's been there. I don't know. I don't know. Fucking someone will figure it out. What's wrong with this Dodic? Why is it pooping like a fucking rocket? Look at all poops. And a note from last season, right? Season 3, we were on this map. I said I wanted to live in the snow. Well, guess what? This is the glory of both worlds, because we're living in the snow, and we're living next to an orbital. That way, we can go to Scorched Earth very quickly and easily. Okay, Ellie? You want to take over real quick? Because I need to go run and get water.
Okay.
So I need to go back to the smoke house. And then I'm going to see if I need to bring the slot down, so that way I can start bringing some stuff. Because we need a... empty the trikes and... Well, no, actually, what's the thing? Beaver, right? The beaver can hold raw metal or cooked metal?
I have no clue. I can't remember.
Okay, so here's our track, ready? So we gotta go from here down to here. Alright. We're probably gonna get an Alpha Paraceratherium or something, so that way we can have a mobile forge base. And then here's our house location, which has a fucking... Is that a Prolovia? Is that a pink Prolovia where we're supposed to build our base? You little fuck!
No.
It's a fucking pink ass fucking stupid. Here's our temporary house. Nope. And that's the spot I need to get for a water. No, I'm not taming it. Actually, it wouldn't be too bad actually to have one around here. Actually, it wouldn't be too bad at all, because what you could do is leave it up at Blue Orbity, and something spawns up there like a boss, then you know to run for hell and don't do anything. think we might. I don't know if we'll do an elevator system or something. I kind of want to, but I don't really want to get rid of any of the spawns in Blue Orbit. There's a chance that we can if we do that. Yeah, fist fight from the boss. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm not Ellie, guys, remember? Not Ellie.
Yeah, punch the Alpha and Omega in his little pinky toe.
Yep. It's the problem with the there's been a problem with it, so it will be writable. I'm gonna just have all the stupid birds still follow the scorpion. Oh, that's why it's a little bit easier. Same with the Hyenodon? Mm-hmm. Yes! The Hyenodon is gonna be rideable. And I told him he should have the saddlebag saddle. Like, mix the saddle with the saddlebag. I think it would be kinda cool.
Why can't I move?
I don't know.
Because you're leveling it, that's why.
No, I didn't level it. I just dumped everything out of it.
He leveled it. I was doing this level up animation.
Alright, so I guess I can, just. Actually, no. I'll start building the bridges. The temporary bridges. Where did I put the platforms? But that doesn't make any sense. See, if I get on this dino, it doesn't have it. Right? The only dino that was close enough to it was the Anki, which if I get back to the Anki, which is over here, right?
Down the path.
If I come back over here and show you.
You're wrong way.
Yep. If I show you this, see how the top right? That's the XP. So like, what the hell is this new XP thing? Like, if it's telling you that these dinos are getting XP, then why? Why?
I'm clearing the path because we're gonna need it when we start moving things along here.
Yeah, maybe. I don't fucking know. Alright, so let me make some. We're gonna make some thatch foundations for today. Like little ramp things. I'm gonna make 10 of these. And just 10 of these. Not gonna need 10, but I'm just gonna make 10 just in case. No, see? My experience is gone. They still have the yellow thingy. None of these still have it. The Yankee doesn't have the double XP either, right?
Nope.
So, what the fuck is it from? You know what I mean? It's like a weird thing. It's something that needs to be looked into. No. It was on it before I pet the Listerope. Okay, let me do it again. Hold on. Let me come over here. I thought so too, but then I did it again, and it's a different XP. It was on these dinos before I even pressed the XP before. So ready? If I do it again. Okay, there's the XP one, see? There's two now. These didn't get it, that's fine. But these have it. So what the fuck does that even mean? Is it like, oh, see, and the beaver doesn't have the double XP thing. Is mate boosted? No, because there's one Sarko and the two male sheeps. They're all males. Maybe a dino group? Maybe? Maybe it's with Alpha Plus? Maybe? Me don't know. Maybe petting the beaver? Maybe.
Pathway up to the first ramp area is clear.
I don't know. Oh well. We'll find out someday. Alright, let's go.
They're also following. Mm-hmm. You're supposed to be.
Yep. They're coming with me.
You need to level them up.
You need to level them up? No, that's
tried
not.
That.
Yeah, there's no levels on them. See? No levels. No levels. It's a group command? The fuck does that mean?
Whistle group.
Oh, wait. Is it this? Change the heat? No, wait. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Not too worried. I just wanted to know. Alright. Let's go! Very, very careful. Nothing should fall. If it falls, it's goner. Oh, great. And now it's storm. Alright, so. Make the goddamn wrong ass things. Time. God, I can just do this. We'll make this a lot better, by the way, later on. Alright, well, let me destroy Yep. Made slow fruits. Welcome to my fucking world that I do fucking build it wrong fucking shit at. Goddamn time. Nah, I don't even know what to do with these. Fuck. I'm just gonna put them on the track. That went with metal? Oh god. Feel sorry for your ass. Five of those, and now let me craft some more of these. And let's do some structures, and we're gonna do some fast ones. Yes. Five more. Alright, we need a snack. Try these yogurt raisins. Yeah? What do you guys think? Think that's gonna be delicious? Ah! Yeah, they're not that bad. Hi, Ellie.
Hi.
What you doing?
Trying to feed the freaking dirty that's starving.
Dirty starving? Why are you starving, boy? Was he trying to mine?
Probably.
8,000 food? What the fuck? As long as the yogurt's tasty, we try. Yeah, they're good. Alright, I knew you wanted to help me do the bridging, right?
Yeah, I don't know. I can make them look pretty, but that's about it.
Do that on purpose. Sure. screw you. Gotta watch out for the pig, because if that pig takes off the cliff, the trick's coming with them. Ooh, careful. Careful, piggy. Uh-oh, okay. So here's the other crevice that we need to fix. How are we gonna do this one? This one's a double header. Interesting. Well, I guess we could do something like this. Excuse me, Ellie was using Lystra as a yo-yo. Excuse me.
You were too.
No, I didn't.
Oh, yes, you did. You grappled him first.
Hey, there's an explorer note down there. Wow, it's been a while since I looked at this one. Pretty cool. Uh-oh. I see trouble. No, it's only level 8. How much health does that fucking have? 1,000 health? Wow.
What is that?
Utahraptor. See, how do I want to get rid of the skip? Maybe something like this for now? Think how I want to do this so that way it's not too ugly for now.
Don't worry about whether it's ugly or pretty, I can fix it later.
Okay. Oh, this is a tight squeeze. Oh, yeah. Why is there birds tweeting up here? That's what I want to still fucking know. God damn it. No, it's the end game bird sounds. It's not even these guys. We made it! Woohoo! First round of dinos and stuff. I'm trying to think where we should leave these guys for now. Whoa. Is that a pink sloth?
Chill. We can just see them in the lobby.
There's a pink sloth!
What level is it?
There's an Alpha Scissorhand, 136 male. Ooh. That's gonna be maybe tomorrow, guys. Oh, that reminds me. I don't know why that reminded me. But. Ah, fuck! God, that scared the shit out of me! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! I'm awake now! Thank god he fucking flew down the mountain. Little fucker. Holy shit! Oh, fuck me. Oh, god. Oh.
What?
Fucking Perlovia jumped out and scared the fuck out of me. Fuck you. Hey, does anyone know if we can grapple a deer? Please tell me yes.
You should be able to.
Nope. Yeah, I forgot about the pink Perlovia. Where'd that fucker go?
Okay, dinos are all organized.
I see some sloths tamed tomorrow. Cause we can, we can tame that pink one. Man, someone definitely would fucking want that to sell. Oh yeah. Not me, I don't want it, but I know someone would love it. Alright. So I think what we'll do is we'll bring the dinosaurs down and we'll put them in here. We'll make a nice little dino door, little structure thingy. It won't be anything pretty because it's just going to be using the store to dinos here until we start building the house, which will be starting to happen tomorrow as well. We'll probably tame some stuff, you know, get everything else situated as well as, yeah. So, I guess let me... Ellie, can you...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we didn't bring the dino doors, did we?
I don't...
Okay, can you make me, gravestone?
Okay.
Please, and thank you. Because what I'll do is I'll fast travel back to the boat, get the dino doors, and then fast travel... Yeah, come back over here. Okay, Sloth, you'll be on neutral. Sam Wandering, you'll be on neutral.
Your gravestone's on your GG sheep.
Okay.
Probably put one down there for myself too. Metal's almost all smelted.
Okay, good. And we can put on the beaver. Alright, what should I take down? I'll take down Boom. Oh god, maybe not. Okay, I'll take down Sapphire instead.
Oh, I'm running down.
Oh, well no, take a dino.
What are we gonna...
That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna get the dino doors and we're gonna build a little thing. Tell them after the stream. Yeah, do it right after the stream. I was thinking that we should make an elevator. What do you think?
It'd be useful.
Yeah? Because there's a spot over here where I think we can make them.
Like,
I was thinking right here, the elevator. An elevator system, maybe? Depending? We'd have to see, because I don't know if the ruins would be in the way. It'd have to be enough for an Alpha Anki and Dodix and anything else that would have... Like, we need a carrier dino. What should our carrier dino be to go up and down these mountains? What are you thinking? Because we need something that can get a lot of weight with a weight module.
Iggy with a maxed out weight Iggy. Because my Iguanodon's not maxed with weight, and it's only 1k. And it's fast.
Now, I'm not talking about fast, I'm just talking about lots and lots of weight that's not that big. The Iggy wouldn't be that good if it only can hold 1,000 weight.
No, mine can only hold 1,000 weight, and it's not maxed yet. It's been pumped in health and speed as well.
Sloths? You thinking sloths? Maybe. Sloths can hold a lot of weight. It wouldn't be too bad.
Oh god, this... It's weird on my screen.
It's so purple.
It's eerie as fuck. Where's the house? I need the drink.
Right there, right above honey.
Oh, okay.
Yep. and I'm just, we're just, we can grab all the birds and put them in the housey.
Mm-hmm.
Put you in here, like so. Ooh, pretty. The boat I go.
Your bird is in my way.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Hello, sweet Jesus. God, I can't see anything. Brought the scissors as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thanks for coming. Hopefully you enjoyed. We'll see you on the next one. We're gonna be streaming probably for another couple of, yeah, we'll see. All right, so I'm gonna put these dino doors right here. So if Ellie, if you want to build some sort of contraption to hold like a thing on top so nothing can get them for tonight. Like a, just like a stone structure, because I don't think you two Raptors can destroy stone, right?
Nope, they couldn't. Okay. What I could say.
Okay, so we'll do that for now. It doesn't have to be anything pretty, because it's just temporary, so nothing can get, in tonight.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to warm up and regen health at the moment.
Okay, that's no problem. All right, and then I'll save the other. I put some extra tools and the extra dino doors in there as well.
Mm-hmm.
All right, up we go, guys. But yeah, so I was thinking we can do an elevator system, maybe like right, like maybe like something like this going over here. And, you know, we can flatten this out and have some support. And then, I don't know, maybe. Maybe. Just thinking about it. I don't really know.
Tested in single player.
Yeah, I'll take a look at the single player. What map we playing on today? Default map.
I'll be right back.
You're telling me, not playing any map until they fucking fix shit. That includes the center. Fuck that map. Map fucking sucks. What a map that's fucking chaos and cancer. There you go, that's a map for you. That's funny. Alright, so let me see. Nice little warmness. Warming my butt up a little bit. Yeah. Warm that butt up. Warm that butt up. Yeah, you love the song? Yeah, this is season 2 one. Or season 4. Kiss him for being so entertaining. Hey, it's not that bad, right? I mean, hey, at least I'm entertaining. Unless you, at least you like watching what I do. At least it's entertaining. Okay, pineapple, you must come with me. Pineapple, come. Come, pineapple, come. Come on.
I'm back.
Hey, welcome back.
Thank you.
Open eye. Yeah. That's a good screenshot too. I don't have a screenshot for the first stream. Actually, I might. How's this? Is that a good screenshot for thumbnail? I don't know. What's this? Oh. Got plenty of pictures for this. Like that one. That's perfect. Yeah. No, no, I'll have to look. Come on, pineapple! Stay with me, pineapple! Guys are jerks in chat. Trolling each other. Oh, fuck. Mike the Trike, get off me. Get off me! Now! Brought pineapple. Pineapple! How the fuck am I gonna eat in this house? Give me. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Pineapple, come here. Just come up here at least. Yes, come on. Yes! There we go. Pineapple's in the house! Literally.
There's nothing to scratch down here. I have to do that.
Hmm? What's that?
Never mind, I found some.
Storm a blowing! Noise? Was that you?
What?
It was like.
I think that was the trike.
Oh my god. Bird problem. Fizz Alpha Rex.
Not sure.
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah, great. Yep, trolling me, yep. All these guys into the corner down here. Oh, what happened to the dino gates?
I'm moving them.
Oh, okay. I was just putting them all in here and figuring to put a ceiling. Although I was lazy and I was going to make a no collision one to make them straight, but yeah, I didn't feel like it. Why do we have four Icky Harnesses? Ask Ellie.
I was breeding them. Have you ever had so many or 10 of them fishing out a river? You get lots and lots of fish.
Yeah, I don't know why we brought them up, actually. We should have just left them on the boat. It's okay, we can bring them back down when we give it a chance. We have to find a place that we can have the boat closer to us, but it's probably not gonna happen. Two Danon over there, I see. Damn. That'd be good to fucking have. Shit. No. I got two for fishing purposes and have a little buddy. Surprisingly, he hasn't died yet.
Out of all the donuts you could have brought down, you haven't brought down the one where there's wood.
I'm doing that now, jeez.
So you want me to build shit? I need wood to build.
.232 Anki? Nah, I'm not too worried. I'm not getting another Anki, and the other Anki's gonna be from Scorched Earth, Alpha one. We'll use this one for now. It's not gonna be, yeah, it'll be pretty good for now. All right. Sheepies. What's been going on? Well, we tamed a sheep. Well, actually, no, that was the first half. We made it to Blue Orbity, and we mined most of it. and then we're now moving everything to where we're going to be building a house in the next couple of streams and stuff. The build's going to take a long time because we're not going to rush it. But there'll be a lot of stuff that's going to be happening. Milky's here! Hilly Milky made it to stream.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look at that! Beaver made it to 50! Wow, it's kind of bad at getting metal. I'll tell you that much.
Fucking, I can't move because I'm full of shit. It's fucking.
Yep, blue army. Don't question my sayings. Just saying. Man, am I Anki? Nah, Anki one shots the stuff. One or two shots. I did four shots to that and it didn't do shit. Come on, sheeps! Thanks for following. Welcome. Oh shit. Man, one thing I can say, I am so happy we're living in the snow. I'm happy Ellie agreed. What do you say, Ellie?
Yeah.
You don't mind it, right?
No, never mind.
One thing we have to be careful is the beaver, because we don't have that many flowers for him. Wait, is it he or she?
He.
He. So we gotta be very careful when we use him. We'll probably get a. We'll probably go back to the south and get some stuff to get more flowers and some more dinos. Definitely gonna be going to the redwoods soon because I need my thylo. Oh, and we gotta go to the caves because Ellie wants the new lizard thingy.
Yes, Megalania. Yeah. I need.
Sheepies are here. Yeah. And the beaver. Where would you like the beaver?
It's around. I destroyed some foundations of cobble.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave the beaver next to the honey so that way you know where it is. And I'm gonna put the sheepies right in the middle. So look at that. We got one dark sheep and then we got a lighter sheep color. How amazing is that? Pretty funny, huh? Hey, I'm gonna be paying for paint jobs, probably. Maybe. We'll see.
There we go. Donny doors are set up. Nice and neatly.
Mm-hmm. Now we just gotta put a roof on all this shit. So nothing can jump down. Yeah, no, you can just. Oh, look at that. That's the thing. That's the thing that's getting tamed tomorrow. I'll tell you that much. I really want to tame them now.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm not allowed to keep all the sheepies, because Ellie will kill them all.
Yep. I'm just allowed 2 sheep. He can have his sheep farm on Scorched Death Roll, okay, because I know I'm there planning on going there.
You are? She thinks she's not going there.
That's fucking sentence. Look on Scorched Earth.
You're coming to Scorched Earth with me. There's gonna be a day. Ellie, we're going to Scorched Earth stream.
Okay. Yeah, I ain't staying there. Cram that idea.
She's coming. Don't worry. She'll be there.
Why do you have to cram Dino so fucked up like?
Because I wasn't thinking about that, I was just cramming them in there.
Evidently.
Like I forgot about grabbing the metal off the forge. Now I need to grab something else that can grab more metal off the forge, because... You're funny. You're funny. You're very funny. Fuckers, but they're fucking amazing. Ellie's favorite food is lamb chops? Is it lamb chops?
No, I actually hate lamb.
She... You guys are way off on that. This is the best song to fly around over the snow biome, isn't it? Still down there. Ooh, 232. Oh no.
What?
Is that what I think it is? Oh no. Never mind. That's just a deer. Clean up his fucking base that he hasn't cleaned up yet? Tell him that we're free in like 15 minutes. We're pretty much almost done.
No, just time streaming.
Okay. Alright, so... Hmm.
No, I have to reorganize these under.
You don't have to organize them. We just need
to... No, I have to, because the big ones need to be at the front, because it's taller at the front, and so big ones need to be at the front.
No. I didn't think the deer was a big... I was thinking that was a sloth level.
Seriously? Are you seriously all that stupid?
Would you like me to take Phantom or the Raptor up?
Raptor. Phantom.
Okay, because I need to come up with this, the birdies. Those other birdies.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Eglit, you're captain of the ship now for tonight. What the hell are you? Are you a green piggy? Alright, take care of the ship. Movement speed, yes. What would you like on it? Movement speed?
I don't care, just whatever. I'm preoccupied.
Okay, but just I'm just trying to be nice and ask you.
Bunch of idiots. I know, but...
It's not my dino, so I don't want
to. I know. It's my shitty backup dino. Where Serenity dies.
And we're off.
Turning radius of the doties. On the stupid fucking dino, thank you.
Actual fitting fate for a rubber chicken. No, we got them. That reminds me, I gotta take a screenshot for the next first stream. Yeah, we'll do it right here. Guys, I think that's it for today. I think we've done a lot of stuff today. I think that's all we gotta do. Just chillax now. Do whatever the fuck Mike wants. So, anyways, hopefully everyone enjoyed the stream. If you did, make sure you like, subscribe, follow. If you want a rubber chicken for yourself, go check out the oceans down in the south, because you can get yourself a rubber chicken. Hehehehe. But yeah, today was a pretty good day. Hopefully everyone enjoyed the stream. If you want to join the server, feel free to Patreon. Link is always in the description down below. Thank you, Ellie, so much for being here.
Mm-hmm.
And hopefully everyone enjoyed the stream. That's it. That's all I say. We'll be back tomorrow with a one-part stream. And a Dawn video thing. So look forward to seeing you all again tomorrow at 2 o'clock. That's it. See you guys later. Adios, amigos. And thanks for watching.